When I was young, when I surfed because Kelly Slater did it. I surfed because it was hyped. I surfed because it got chicks. I surfed because it was the party. I surfed because I got the cool car. And I got all those cool things. And they all just became just stuff. But it's all about the feeling I get from riding that wave.
Killed myself when I was young. Killed myself when I was young.
That first wave is the reason why I think everyone keeps coming back. It's like anything, like if you didn't like it the first time, you're not gonna go back and do it again. Like I tried ice skating, I ate it, I didn't go back again ever. Like that wasn't for me, ice skating was out. Surfing, if you catch a wave, you're hooked right then and there. I have a lot of inner demons. If I didn't have surfing to get those out of my system, I would self-destruct. Surfing is the only reason that keeps me going in a normal state, that keeps my life at an even keel. Without it, it would just tip into oblivion.
And I'm gonna leave this town. And I'm gonna
for a bit of surfing, like I swear, I'll be honest, I wasn't having fun. I was going out, putting a jersey on, doing what I was supposed to do, and it was just repetition. And I literally lost my will to compete. And I wouldn't be doing it right now if I didn't have the will. I mean, it's not as strong as it used to be, but I know it's growing. The whole reason I started is I lost so many heats to get to where I was. I lost to a girl my first contest ever. And I quit for a year. I didn't ever touch the jersey. And I had to pick up the jersey after that and get back in there. And that's the only reason I got to where I'm at, or was at 5 years ago and won those titles. And, you know, I haven't won a title in a long time, but I'm getting back in the jersey and I'm not winning heats yet, but I gotta start somewhere. First wave I ever caught, I remember to this day, clear as day. I went left, right, left, and the wave never broke. And I thought right then, I was like, this is the coolest thing in the world. And from that day on, I told my dad every night, I want to go surfing, I want to go surfing, I want to go surfing. All started with going left, right, left on one wave at the pier. And I literally will never forget that wave. To the day I die, that was like one of the most purest moments of my whole life. And it always will be. I surf because I'm always a better person when I come in.